I tell you what, coffee is it's complex, as you and I were talking earlier. It's got layers. Just like there's layers to roasting, right? There's the light roast, there's full city, which is medium roast, and then there's the French and Italian, which is a dark roast. But there's also layers of history that I think people would enjoy coffee much more if they understood the historical context in which how coffee was spread around the world, you know, who are the folks that actually are in the hand process of farming the coffee. You just really understood it a little bit more. I'm not saying it's going to enhance your cup of coffee, but it would definitely put it in perspective how you see the world, you know. So my name is Jason Wilson, and I am the owner of Northwest Coffee and Chronicle Coffee here in St. Louis, Missouri. I think we have this tradition in St. Louis where we work with our hands, it's artisan feel. And so I think like beer has taken off in St. Louis with all these microbrewers, so has the coffee game. It's created a culture that that I think is needed because St. Louis needs spots to for people to engage one another. And so you have the coffee aspect, and you have, you know, the great space like the one we're in now and good dialogue, and you got it going on. I said I wanted to do this and started to write this executive summary. And I was like, why would I go anywhere else to start to put a coffee shop in an urban domestic emerging market? Why not just do it in St. Louis, where I'm from? You know, I know the streets, you know, I understand this place. But I just thought that it would be a great place to have a coffee shop. And you know, there's a need for it here. I mean, look where we are now with Ferguson being, you know, the epicenter of like of an explosion of like all these racial issues, right, that we haven't dealt with. I thought I can inspire folks by being a for-profit entity in a community that's inundated with nonprofit organizations. So I call that a lack of balance, right? And so I said, well, let me be the one of many that have come along and tried to spur development, economic development. And it failed. You know, it failed because, you know, it's the first time around. It was the best investment though. My social capital game is phenomenal right now. I just want to be a guy who was about his business, but in the process cared enough to, you know, it was on the forefront of his mind to invest back in the community. You know, as us as middle class, we are good at not reinvesting. We get caught up in the hype quick, as if to say there's no problem. So we buy into the narrative, the current narrative. We don't make it any better. So in order to really, you know, you can still be about the business side of life and still go out and enjoy all the finer things in your social life, but you should still be able to be comfortable talking about what needs there are in your community.